इट वॉज द विजन ऑफ द देन ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर भारत रत्न लेट श्री अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी बेस्ड ऑन विच RVNL वॉज इनकॉर्पोरेटेड एज PSU ऑन 24 January 2003. द आइडिया ऑफ द देन ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर वॉज टू ब्रिज द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डिफिसिट on Indian Railways and accordingly announced about National Rail Vikas Yojana on 15th August 2002 in his address from the Red Fort. NRVI was formally launched by Honorable Prime Minister on 26th December 2002 and to implement the NRVI, RVNL was incorporated as per the then Companies Act 1956 with the twin objectives of implementation of projects relating to creation and augmentation of capacity of rail infrastructure on fast track basis and raising of extra budgetary resources for SPV projects. The company was granted Mini Ratna status in September 2013. RVNL has also been ranked first amongst the railway PSEs for the 4 times out of the last 5 years. RVNL has been rated excellent for the 9 successive years by the Department of Public Enterprises. The turnover of the company for the financial year 2019-20 has increased by 44.44%. The authorized share capital of the company is 3000 crores with paid-up share capital of 2085 crore. The company has been listed after its disinvestment of its stake of 12.16% of the company through IPO. Despite being a very lean organization, RVNL contributes 1/3 of doubling and 1/4 of railway electrification of Indian Railways. It has already completed 92 projects for Indian Railways, which has greatly enhanced railways infrastructure capacity. RVNL has completed 10,840 kilometers of project length, comprising of 3484 kilometers of doubling, 1889 kilometers of gauge conversion, 456 kilometers of new line, 4970 kilometers of pure railway electrification, 2385 kilometers of RE as part of new line gauge conversion doubling, 42 kilometers of MTP.
ऐसी सरकार है जो शिलान्यास भी हम ही करते हैं और उद्घाटन भी हम ही करना चाहते हैं. योजनाएं समय सीमा में होनी चाहिए, निर्धारित बजट में होनी चाहिए, हो सके तो समय भी बचना चाहिए, धन भी बचना चाहिए और काम उत्तम होना चाहिए.
As we celebrate these great festivals, as we celebrate the achievements of RVNL and looking to become a Maharatna, I believe, now, and that's what we should all aspire for.
There is no organization, the construction organization of Indian Railway, they have no capacity and capability to implement the type of projects development is required. Even other PSUs, they will have lot of time to develop themselves to come up to the level of RVNL as far as railway infrastructure, as far as railway infrastructure project is concerned.
RVNL has developed technical expertise of executing tunneling works. 6.7 kilometer long tunnel in Obulavari Palle Krishnapatnam line was constructed in 25 months. In Goilkhera Manoharpur, third line project, one tunnel of 680 meter length was constructed as part of third line, which was in close proximity of the old tunnel under close monitoring and under 100% protection of force due to moist activity. The company is going to construct 106 kilometers of tunnel in Rishikesh Karnaprayag new line, where the construction has already commenced. Also, five tunnels having total length of 2.5 kilometer is being constructed in Budni Barkhera third line project. Similarly, 16 tunnels are being constructed in Hospet Wasco doubling project. Eight number of turnkey projects have been completed and commissioned by RVNL on fast track, calling appreciation from Honorable Prime Minister for the project implemented at Varanasi. Marthwada Rail Coach Factory Latur, costing 497 crores with a production capacity of 250 MEMU coaches per annum, has also been completed by RVNL. Administrative building for the said workshop has been designed as a green building. We have got energy generation by said proof mounted solar power plant, natural daylight through UV protected polycarbonate seats, natural ventilation through side louvers and turbo vents mounted on the top of the shed, LED lighting for sheds, buildings and street lights, rainwater harvesting. RVNL is fully committed to follow the world's best construction practices, which include mechanization for better quality of output. Automatic wiring train, also known as AWT, is one such initiative taken by RVNL. AWT is first of its kind implemented by RVNL. This machine is capable of wiring both the wires under full tension, thus increasing wiring speed and also reducing the post wiring activities. RVNL has carried out commissioning of 191 stations in 2019-20, comprising of 158 non-interlocking of stations up to 50 routes, NI of 33 large stations up to 200 routes in connection with the doubling third line, new line RE projects. RVNL has so far commissioned 550 stations over Indian Railways since 2015 and 16. RVNL had formed 6 number of SPVs, and till date Kutch Rail Company Limited, Krishna Patnam Rail Company Limited, Bharuch Dahej Rail Company Limited, Haridaspur Paradeep Rail Company Limited have now been commissioned. Angul Sukinda Railway Line is likely to be commissioned in next 1 year time. RVNL is an equity partner of 10% in IPRCL with 12 major ports under Ministry of Shipping for undertaking railway projects and activities in major ports. RVNL in its successful journey in public-private partnership PPP, the prestigious Haridaspur Paradeep new BZ line with 25 kilovolt electrification project has recently been commissioned. This is going to be a huge game changer in dynamics of railway operations in this region and will bring incremental traffic to railways. Valarpadam Bridge. This is a 4.6 kilometer long bridge on the backwater of Cochin. This was constructed in record time of 28 months and it involved launching of 33 precast U-girders of 20 meter span and 200 precast I-girders of 40 meter span with an alignment having curvature up to 4 degree, creating first rail bridge in the country of this much length. This particular bridge was awarded pre-stressed concrete structure of the year 2010 by Indian Concrete Institute, SR Steel Excellent Infrastructure Project Award in Railway Infrastructure category in April 2011. There was a technical challenge confronted in the form of rebuilding of an existing dilapidated distressed two-lane road over bridge by construction of a four-lane ROB in Kolkata-New Delhi-Rajdhani route in electrified territory. The construction of the cable stayed bridge is going to play an important role in future at stations where the land mass is to be used either for future expansion of yard or for enhancement of passenger amenities. The technical paper on implementation of four-lane cable stayed bridge at Bardhaman, a future fast-track model for new ROB over BZ yard, faced KC Sood Memorial Award and Certificate of Appreciation from the Indian Institute of Bridge. Thank you. road cum rail bridge at Ghazipur. The main objective of the said broad gauge line is to provide shorter, convenient and better transport infrastructure to the area at Ghazipur, which is separated by the river Ganges, so as to remove the transport difficulties on one hand and to boost the economic development of the area on the other hand. The foundation stone of this bridge was laid by Honorable Prime Minister on 14/11/2016, and the construction of the bridge is likely to be completed by June 2021. Reconstruction of Pamban Bridge, having 99 spans of 18.3 meter and one span of 72.5 meter, which will be navigational lift span in place of the old surger span having roller lift arrangement. The proposed vertical lift span is going to be first of its kind in Indian Railways, and the contract has been awarded after detailed studies, design, and the work is under progress. By December 2021, it is likely to be completed, and this iconic structure is going to put an extra feather on the cap of RVNL.
ये ब्रिज है, इसकी खासियत ये है, ये इंडिया में अकेला रेलवे ब्रिज है जो कि जिसको मूवेबल ब्रिज बोलते हैं, कि वो कोई भी शिप को क्रॉस करने के लिए वो ब्रिज ओपन हो जाता है, और जैसे ही शिप जाता है वो क्लोज़ हो जाता है। उस टाइम ट्रेन्स रुकी रहती हैं, और जैसे ही ब्रिज क्लोज़ होता है उसके बाद ट्रेन्स ऑपरेशन शुरू हो जाता है।
RVNL was in receipt of honorable mention by Ministry of Corporate Affairs for the contribution to the national priority areas in October 2019. During the pandemic, RVNL and its JV companies have contributed rupees 25 crore in PM CARES fund. During this pandemic, RVNL has come forward for having care of people at nearby areas and also to the contractual labors for their safety and well-being. RVNL always works and believes in teamwork. Teamwork divides the task and multiplies the success. During this pandemic, special initiatives have also been taken by RVNL to combat COVID-19.
It's my proud privilege and honor to be present on this occasion, or present on this momentous occasion in history, when prestigious and coveted Indian Railway Account Services gets a training institute of its own. Indian Railway Account Services, along with three other services of Indian Railways, came into being in 1929 due to effort and initiative of revered statesman and freedom fighter, Honorable Shri Gopal Kishan Gokhale, who argued with Britishers and convinced them that Indians cannot be confined only to guards or drivers or lesser ranked jobs. So it's 90 years after establishment of IRAS, this institution is coming up. It's truly a proud moment for Indian Railway Account Service. I feel proud that RVNL could be a part of this momentous occasion in history of journey of IRAS. I am deeply indebted to Ministry of Railways for having reposed confidence in RVNL and chose to assign this work to us. We tried our best to come up to the expectations of Indian Railways in order to create this iconic infrastructure. I am confident that under benevolent guidance of CRB sir and FC ma'am, this institute will turn into a top-notch institution, not only for Indian Railways, but also of the country. I say with firm conviction because of my interaction with both the dignitaries.
हावड़ा मुंबई रूट में है और पूरे इंडिया में जो क्वाड्रिलेटरल है, जो डायमंड क्वाड्रिलेटर है, हावड़ा मुंबई चेन्नई एंड दिल्ली को जो कनेक्ट करता है फोर साइड्स एंड टू डायगोनल्स, ये 16% ऑफ द रूट ऑफ द होल कंट्री है और उसमें ट्रैफिक जो चलता है वो 58% ट्रैफिक चलता है, तो काफ़ी ज़्यादा इसका इम्पोर्टेंस है.
अ क्रिएटिव कंपनी लाइक RVNL इज मोटिवेटेड बाय आवर डिजायर टू अचीव एंड एक्सेल, not by the desire to beat other companies. We cannot even begin to explain how much your help means to our company in moving forward. Thank you very much for your kind support for making the vision of Honorable Prime Minister and Honorable Railway Minister a reality in rail infrastructures in past as well as in time to come. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.